Now, more toxic chemicals are traced in our daily household products. The Korean government has released another list of air conditioner and air purifier models that used filters containing harmful chemicals. This is not unrelated to the substance involved in the recent oxy-humidifier sterilizer scandal. Lee Minyoung updates us on the developing scandal.
Korea's Environment Ministry said Friday the filters installed in 33 air conditioner models and 51 air purifier models sold in the country emit the toxic chemical Octylisothiazolinone, or OIT, which is harmful to the human body. The announcement is a revision from Wednesday's announcement that filters used by 58 air purifier and 27 air conditioner models emit OIT. The toxic chemical OIT is a substance related to CMIT, which was the substance that caused problems in the recent humidifier disinfectant scandal. The ministry officially designated OIT as a toxic chemical in 2014, as it is known to cause allergic reactions. The government had previously found that a significant amount of OIT was released into the air when the air conditioners were turned on, but it still says more research should be done to verify the harmful effects.
Our experiment detected OIT being emitted from the products, but the level of concentration of the substance in the air turned out to be lower than we thought, which means there should be more discussions about the actual effects of OIT.
The official added, however, that even though more research on the inhalation toxicity of the substance is required, the government will advise the relevant companies to recall their products to prevent any future damage. Home air conditioning units made by LG topped the list, with 25 models confirmed to contain the toxic substance, followed by products from Samsung Electronics. The company's air purifier models were also included in the list, and OIT was also detected in the filters of air purifiers manufactured by Cuckoo and Winia. Most of the products on the list used filters produced by global multinational 3M, which said Friday that it would voluntarily recall all problematic filters. Lee Minyoung, Arirang News.